So you know Charlie, right?
The senior?
Yeah. Well, Phoebe told me he might be kind of into me. And prom's coming up.
Just come in through the front door, okay?
You did this before?
Oh, don't worry.
You don't have to pressure her to do something that she doesn't want to do.
Just tune the fucking guitar, Jack.
Why don't we start here? Are you currently seeing a therapist right now?
No.
No.
Get one.
I am not that cool, Elise.
Of course you are.
No, I'm not, and it's okay. I'm fine.
Hey, stop that, all right? You are cool. At least you are to me.
How about we try out something new? There's an amazing group of people that I teach. We discuss what it is you think you have and how to overcome it. I really think you should give it some consideration. I think it'd be great for you. Why are we in here today?
We're in here today because I made a lot of bad decisions. My parents are really scared.
I'm assuming you've seen a good bit of therapists in the past.
Yeah, I have.
Tell me, how come you didn't like any of them?
They'd always say things like, it's not your fault, you're perfect. I don't want to hear that.
I can understand that. But let me tell you, I am not here to bullshit you.
Thank you.
I thought we were doing really well. I just don't know where I screwed up.
Everyone's gonna be all right.
What did Dad do? I need you. I just need you to care about me.
I think some of the messiest things are the most beautiful.
I'm sorry. Sorry if I ruined your life.